Hi everyone. Today I did my take on a Mediterranean appetizer with many influences from different cuisines. I hope you enjoy. Let's get started.